Okay, so we're you notice he's got
One
one shoe
sock.
one shoe missing, and he's
Yes.
got this new these new kicks here. Say good morning. It's because I'm wearing the other one. Don't pay attention to my barely painted toenails. But he's showing me his new shoes, and so I put them on. And other than the fact that they don't fit, they're a little bit big. Just a smidge. If I put some thick socks on, I might be able to do that.
Just a touch,
These things are awesome, though.
right? They're like being barefoot, basically, is what they
It's
are.
a good thing I shaved my legs today.
That's good.
Yeah.
It certainly
No,
makes
these
it
are
all look
better
good.
than being barefoot.
Okay.
You don't understand.
I'm always looking for something unique when it comes to footwear,
Yeah.
because I roll through tennis shoes all the time, and found these Friday, and they're awesome.
I have to get tennis shoes, but I don't know if I can go to Shreveport to do it.
Well,
Maybe Saturday.
hey,
I
worst
gotta go
comes to
Saturday.
worst, you can just look at the name brand that they are and go look them up on the internet. There's bound to be somewhere you can find them.
I love the new kicks. You want your
Absolutely.
shoe back?
Yeah, I think I want it back.